Though this may look like a clever Photoshop at first, this unusual-looking insect is the common scorpionfly. It has several distinctive features, particularly its long beak, and a tail that gives them their name. The beak has tiny jaws situated at the end, and during mating, the male presents the female with a gift of saliva in the hope she will mate with him instead of killing him. Despite what you may think when you see that tail, scorpionflies don't sting. The tail is not even a weapon. It is actually the male fly's genitals, and a pair of claspers, and does not appear on the female. Assuming his gift of saliva has been well received, the male uses these to hold the female in place so they can mate. Scorpion flies belong to an ancient order of insects known as Macoptera, which includes about 550 species worldwide. It can be traced back to the Permian period, more than 250 million years ago, and are likely ancestors of butterflies and flies. If you enjoy this content and would like to see more, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. This strange-looking insect is widespread throughout Europe and can be found in gardens, hedgerows, and along woodland edges, particularly among stinging nettles and bramble. Although fully winged, the adults rarely fly very far and spend much of their time crawling on vegetation in damp and shaded places near water. Scorpion flies primarily feed on nectar, pollen, fruit, and mosses, although males will also feed on many soft-bodied insects like caterpillars, mosquitoes, flies, and moths. It also scavenges on dead insects and frequently steals the contents of spiders' webs. The life cycle of scorpion flies is varied, but in most cases the male attracts the female with pheromones, and offers her an insect meal he has previously captured. It is thought this food is required by the female to assist with egg development. Eggs are usually deposited in the soil or moist leaf litter, while some species are aquatic and eggs are placed in the water. Larvae develop in approximately 3 months, before pupating for up to several months more within a chamber in the soil. Adults may hatch in spring or autumn depending on the species. They play a very important part in their habitat and are preyed upon by frogs, toads, as well as small birds and reptiles. These enigmatic insects are harmless to humans, and serve a useful function in nature as a scavenger. Thank you for watching this video and I hope you found it interesting. Check out this next video on the strongest animals on Earth. Have a great day and stay tuned for more videos on wildlife.